Alright, so here we go. If you haven't watched any of my streams before, any of the playthroughs I've done, I tend to not talk during them just because I want to focus on the gameplay, especially for the playthroughs. I will answer stuff in chat, but it's likely that won't happen. Last time we got captured and found out that we were betrayed. Got put in jail, and then we found Jacob, who then tried to bring us into the fold in the mountains. We escaped and ran away from a fucking helicopter. So, right after that, we almost froze to death, and from there, we lost Jacob, and now we are on our own. So, let's get started.
Good. You can help us then.
What's the problem?
I have warriors spread across this valley. Last night, two of my bravest were captured, and I have reason to believe they are still alive. There was a third with them who escaped, and he tells me they were taken beneath the train station. Saw them put into cages before he managed to escape. I have a dozen other warriors in the valley, and I have to stay here to coordinate their strikes. But you, I've seen what you can do. And I must ask you to help.
Yes. Yes, of course.
Thank you. They knew the risks, and they would happily die for the cause. But I can't let that happen.
Someone's rosary. These beads have been worn away, almost to nothing.
Thank you.
Gulag identification card for one of the prisoners.
Thank you.
visa. A sort of passport. Whoever held this spoke with the authority of the Mongol Empire. It reads, by the power of eternal heaven, an order of the Empire, whoever does not show respect will be guilty of an offense.
He's passed through the lands of the Rus. I cannot shake the feeling that he's taunting me, waiting until I'm a day's ride away before moving on. I will not be home before the winter, as I hoped. I've stopped at a small village by a glassy lake they called Svetloyar. The prophet spoke here, and now the villagers refuse me lodging. I slept on the banks of the lake, where a young man bearing a crude version prophet's icon tried to kill me as I dozed. I made an example of him, and now the people fix me with the evil eye, spit at me as I pass. I must move on soon. His sickness spreads.
We have told the people of the Valley City that we will attack at dawn, but we shall advance behind the Karash at moonrise. The captives we kept from the battles in the west will be our shields as we advance. Few survived the long march across the mountains, but those that live will serve their purpose to the Horde. The city sparkles, a gift not yet given. We will take what is ours and march home with our spoils.
Thank you.
from one of the princes of Kiev. How did it come to be all the way out here? Someone was wearing it when they were killed.
Continues on. I do not know what drives him. We pass through frozen mountains at the edge of the world as people are dying. Every day I pass graves or bodies left along the faint trail. I have grown thin and hard, but I am close now. My horse is dead. The mare that had been with me since the campaigns against the Bulgars. I butchered her and carried the meat on my back. But I am so close. I can hear them singing just over the ridge, a joyous sound on the wind. Our prophet will be dead within the week. And I will return to the Order of Trinity, triumphant. Just one more day, and I will be upon him.
Someone's toying with us.
Heads up! Incoming! Thank you.
Most of the writing is in praise of a military victory, but it looks like they left something nearby. A banner of sorts to be affixed to a spear. This one looks like it's seen some violence. Thumb ring for a Mongolian archer, allowing them to shoot quickly while still mounted on horseback. This must have belonged to a warrior of some stature. Thank you.
find any more of those gold coins? I think they're getting suspicious. I may need to vanish on short notice.
To work here.
was that?
It's okay. I'm gonna get you out of here. Found your warriors. They're alive.
I'm starting to think it's not an accident you came to our valley, Lara Croft. You know we cannot offer you much, but I hope this will aid you.
thought you said Pickett was gonna be on this job.
I thought so, but word is he was on the job with Constantine in Syria.
Ah, shit. Sorry.
What's the word on the local guides they picked up outside the valley?
Said they were hired by two people. One of them a young British one.
We got incoming!
Sweep and clear.
Oh, she's there! Open fire! Ah!
Lara, I'm in need of your skills if you have a moment.
What's the problem?
I've been expecting a messenger bird with a report on the invaders' movements. It's critical that we stay ahead of them. But the damn bird is lost because of the radio tower in the facility. Whatever that thing puts out, it seems to cripple the bird's sense of direction. Our man who gathered the info was killed, so that message is all we have to honor the price he paid. I know you can track that damn crow as good as any of the hunters. Will you help us?
I'll do my damnedest.
I'd appreciate that.
Thank you.
find the bird.
Found your bird, finally. Here's the message it had.
Yes. This is exactly what we need. Supply lines, patrol routes. We'll prepare an ambush. We're in your debt, Lara. All of us.
Thank you. As we push deeper into the valley, I feel reassured that this is the work I was chosen to perform. My stigmata itch with sensation. It is a constant reminder of my higher purpose, of my singular position in this higher purpose. I was a child, innocent of the evils of the world. Then, one night, I woke in such pain, a scream on my lips. Blood dripped from my palms when I saw it. I was terrified. It marked me. It meant something. I cannot shirk this mission any more than I can shirk my own hands.
Base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way.
Comrades. This report comes to you following an unprecedented discovery in the mountains of Freedom Station. Our deep mine crew has broken into a massive cavern filled with incredible ruins and artifacts, the likes of which have never been found in the motherland. The workers that we acquired from the native population have become agitated following the discovery. They clearly know something about these ruins. We will begin working the prisoners around the clock. For I believe we are on the verge of an even more amazing discovery.
Thank you.
I don't think Anna shares our faith. Or she's in this for something else. She's conflicted. I get that. I used to be the same way, but we've all got a part to play in this. Took another patrol to see if I could get another kill. Sure enough, caught a remnant at the perimeter. Took my time. Did it with my hands so I could see the light in her eyes go out. Stayed with her until she went cold. Magic. Constantine tells us that with the Source we'll live forever, that we'll finally look upon the face of God. But I already have. This is where I'm supposed to be. Took me so long to find it, but this is it. I'm home.
Another sculpture, but this one looks like a game. These pieces look familiar. I know I've seen something like this before.
Shifted all operations to retrieval, but it looks like the revolt came within a week.
Workers finally had enough. never seen this place, right? Seems like a safe bet.
All right, we'll get searching. Any word on these VPs?
Likely dead. Constantine saw him go under the ice, but he's not convinced. Just keep your eyes open.
We got incoming!
Give me covering fire!
Yeah! I'm under fire!
He's dead!
Keep her down! Keep firing!
Under fire! I'm taking fire!
This ends here and now!
Soviet military dog tags, standard issue. The name is Yuri Ravdonikas. The word convicted is stamped on the back of the tag.
Thank you.
lights still work? Well, mostly. My God, he's an ancient. What did they find down here? An entrance. More artifacts. They must have broken through into an old passage. Got to see it for myself. The flask belonged to a soldier in the Red Army. I don't recognize the insignia. It's still half full. I may need this before I'm done here. Whatever they found, it's got to be in there. Those minecarts, perhaps they could block the water. Someone was hiding mining.
We can no longer wait for our brothers outside the mines to begin their resistance. The Soviets have found something they desire more than the poison ore. They've found our forefathers' history, have desecrated their tombs. This is the last injustice. We thought at first the old guardians would emerge and punish our tormentors. But now I see we will have to be the instrument of God's retribution. We gather our strength, store picks and axes in secret places. Very soon, those of us that are still well enough will rise up and bury our repressors here before they erase our past along with our present.
Tools and makeshift weapons. Thank you. trigger mechanism for a bomb. It's the same handiwork. He must have been gathering the supplies for a long time. There it is. So close.
When the uranium ore was nearly gone, I feared our operation was at an end. But even as we moved to close the shaft, fate intervened. We found a chamber, half destroyed by a cave-in, but clearly made by the hands of man. The artifacts inside are ancient, nearly 1,000 years old, untouched since the tomb was sealed. We redouble our efforts. Instead of mining, the workers now search and retrieve the artifacts inside. The natives of the valley, their resistance once broken, now bristle at this new assignment, as if they do not wish the relics to be seen. We will need to make an example of a few young men before their dark looks lead to something more.
Got to find a way inside. A way to free another cart. Another mural. Enough. dragged it out of here. Argument on the virtue of awareness. So much damage between the amateur excavation and the cave-in, but it must be connected to the Prophet. This shaft must have been where they first broke through. Should lead out as well. Looks like pitch blend. Must have been a uranium mine. Another Soviet plaque. Hero of the Soviet Union Medal. It's the highest honor given for acts of heroism. Perhaps one of the Gulag officers?
found a jackpot up here. All sorts of artifacts. And it matches the description of the Soviet intel. This is where they broke through into the ruins. Any sign of the escaped prisoners?
Not sure. Can't really see. But I just lost contact with the sweep team down below.
Understood. I'll ready for the forward teams to be prepared.
The Red Army finally uncovered the Temple of the Prophet's Blessing. They have halted normal operations and are beginning to plunder the riches of our ancestors. We're ready. Working with the foreign prisoners, we've managed to hoard weapons and dynamite. When the Guardians are disturbed, we will use the chaos to revolt. The Red Army has been ruthless to us, but we will pay them back in kind. We will not stop until these invaders are dead. Only then will our secret be safe.
Snooping around, saving a few files for my personal use, and I found a correspondence thread about me. Worse, I think I was supposed to find it. The head of security knows I've been leaking data. Probably known all along, and they're just watching for now, waiting to see what my endgame is. I wish I had an endgame. I'm gonna die just because I was nosy and stupid. I don't even think this channel is secure now. They could have picked you up already. I'm getting paranoid out here. But this Trinity, they are big, and they're everywhere. And the more I find out, the more I realize how badly I fucked up. So here you go. You were right. Hope I get to tell you that in person.
Small gentleman's pillbox with an enamel hammer and sickle. There's a residue inside and a strong smell. Some sort of amphetamines.
Are you there? I'm pinned down, Lara. You need to get up!
Jacob! Shit!
God willing, that'd be too easy.
Let me see that activity log. I think it mentioned the safe. Manifest says the Soviets stored the most valuable artifact from the site in this safe. Let's crack it open. Who's got the torch?
On it.
Okay, the rest of you, don't touch anything. Catalog whatever artifacts you find.
All of this came out of the mine?
Yeah. The last reports say they shut down operations as soon as they found the site. The revolt must have come after. The confusion.
This stuff is ancient. Writing's not Russian. Any idea where it's from?
Mix of Greek and...
Fire! Take the fire!
have visual confirmation.
Kill her. Now.
Yes, sir. Fan out. We have her surrounded.
Hold on. I'll check.
Seem to be making a habit of saving each other.
Thanks. I'm glad you're okay. Is that the way through?
Yes. There'll be more of them inside. We don't have to do this.
Can't get rid of me so easily. I still need some answers.
And there's no time to waste.
We're gonna call right here. Oh man, that was fun. So.